Now, I'd like to read for you a short email that came across my desk pretty recently. It says this: Dear Micah McCurry, welcome to the leadership of BTI, or Bible Tracts Incorporated. My wife and I are Illinois natives who moved to Wisconsin in our second year of marriage, and 55 years later, we are still proud Wisconsinites and loving it. They've abandoned Illinois some 55, half a century ago, 55 years ago, and now they're proud to be residents of Wisconsin. Here's what they say: however, we knew Paul Levine and supported BTI with our prayers and financial aid. And think about this. We took BTI, we took Bible Tracts Incorporated Tracts to Russia, Belarus, and Ukraine during short-term missions trips. We've completed mission trips with the Mayan people in the mountains of Guatemala back in 2012, and we took Spanish Tracts of yours with us. This was all after my wife and I retired from our secular jobs. He says, Mark Smith has spoken at our church there in Wisconsin, and we know him and are very sorry to see him leave, but we know that you will fill his shoes. As a side note, the man says, I was born and raised on a farm east of Streeter here in Illinois, not too far from where we are in Bloomington, so I know where Dwight, now my hometown, is, and attended some youth activities there in my formative years. So some amazing history from the, a blast from the past, really. And so I appreciate Brother Jerry, you sending in, and Miss Judy sending in this email. I appreciate your past history and support, not only financially, but your prayer support of our ministry here. It means so much to us that you would take the time to send an email just like that. I would love to hear your stories, though. I would love to hear how you have had a history with Bible tracts, whether they be particularly our gospel tracts or another. I'd love to hear your gospel tract stories. If you do have a history with Pastor Mark Smith, the great former director of our ministry, or even Dr. Paul, the founder, Dr. Paul Levine of Bible Tracts Incorporated, I would love to hear about that from you. Send us an email, drop me a line, go to our website, BibleTractsInc.org. Tell us all about it. I'd love to make your acquaintance even through email or a phone call.